In Newport, work crews have now started phase two of a deck replacement project on the Newport Pell Bridge. Lane closures are now in place there. The speed limit reduced to 25 miles an hour during construction. That will happen day and night, but there is a new traffic pattern that we put in place during rush hour to help ease the traffic flow. For more details on that closure, just head to our website, WPRI.com. All that is also in the WPRI 12 news app, right?